name Zeisman. I'm a forensic psychiatrist. That was my job. Now I live here. What did you do or what do you do now?
I clear.
Down the rifle. Let's talk. I'm sure we can work this out.
Hello, hello. Welcome back, everybody, to Static K2's The Walking Dead. But we're not fully back because this is a little spin-off. This is mostly just to play Heartland, but I thought, why don't I just mix it in with my Walking Dead series already and make it about Morgan Jones, you know, the number one Walking Dead character that goes everywhere. Like, he was in the original Walking Dead, he went to Fear the Walking Dead, and now he might come back, and he adventures around, and then he's always off on his own. He learned how to be a Bo's staff master in that episode, Here's Not Here, the infamous episode where everybody got bored as hell. Funny enough, the boring episode is what this whole series is going to be based on, but it's more of an excuse to play Heartland with a Walking Dead character, really. But I didn't want to use the whole crew. It just seems like it will just ruin kind of the vibe of Heartland, so I just wanted to use as minimal characters as possible, which is Morgan and Eastman, the person that trains him out to be a bo staff. This is canon to my main Walking Dead series, making my own lore with this shit. And this is what Morgan's doing in between the time where he leaves Rick at that house, where he gives Rick all the ammo and stuff.
You can't come back from this. I know you can. Morgan, please.
No!
I have to clear.
You sure you don't want to come with Morg? All right. Yeah, in between that and when he meets him again in hopefully Alexandria, when we ever get to that in the main series. So now let's get into it. Of course, just like in the main Walking Dead State of the K2 series, if he dies, he dies. So if Morgan dies in this, that's it. Bar any glitchy, messed up, unfair shenanigans or kind of weird story stuff where everybody at your base that you're not controlling just dies for some weird reason. I don't know if that's going to happen in Heartland. Like I said, never played this before ever. It's my first time going through it properly. I've done some tests here and there in early stages, but I wanted to keep it fresh, so I've forgotten any spoilers I might have seen already. So yeah, we're going to start Morgan in Heartland, and we've got to try and keep him alive so he can join Rick and the gang in the main series later on. This is actually the same Morgan. But it's funny because I say we're going to start with Morgan, but we're not going to start with any of them yet. It might be a while till we see Morgan because it's going to be Eastman. We're going to be him first. But let's get into it. That's enough waffling from me. You'll figure it out as we go along what I'm doing. We're starting a new game. The only mods we're going to be using is some quality of life mods and fast heavy melee and some stuff like that. But no cheating. No cheating whatsoever. Maybe I'll use some follower stuff, multi-follower, because that's just like quality of life, makes it more fun, and that's about it. But other than that, no cheating. Searching for Santos first. Laurie? I thought her name was Helena. Oh, Laurie Helena Clues. Laurie? Wait, is this a glitch? A grizzled ex-con must pair up with an idealistic young cop and travel to radio silent Trumbull Valley in order to track down a valuable ally. These unlikely traveling companions must overcome the differences and learn to work together before the insidious blood play takes over the valley. Let's go.
Echo Actual, this is Echo One. Do you copy? It's been 17 days since we received your last message.
So this is after
message.
The Danforth stuff. What's going on, FNAF?
I need more soldiers, Colonel, or this operation cannot succeed. Echo Actual.
Hopefully Morgan doesn't die, man, whenever we get to him. It might be a while before we see him, I don't know. Because I need the Enclave to show up first before we can put Morgan into it. Here we go.
So this is Trumbull Valley.
Oh my god, it's out of his mouth.
This is where it all started.
That's not actually true. The outbreak started all over. Everybody knows that.
I meant the network. Lily's time here inspired the whole damn idea. We should get moving. No telling what's roaming around out here.
Why is her name Laurie? Does it change? Or was that a glitch on my part? I thought her name is Helena. I hope the valley is safer than what we fought through to get here. It better be. We don't have much supplies to get back where we came. I have to look that up real quick because I think it might have glitched out her name because of all other stuff that I've got going on my save file. Quincy, an ex-con, and his partner Helena. Helena Cruz, there you go. Why did her name change like that? That's so weird. Anyway, we'll fix that in a minute. We'll fix that in a minute when we put Eastman in the game. But we'll play it for now. That's such a weird glitch. That changes some certain characters' names.
Wait, do you see that?
I do, and I don't like it. Here it comes!
What the hell?
Shit off! Is that what ferals are like around here? This is crazy.
What, you were expecting a picnic? Toughen up, kid. Now stick close. We gotta find some help before we can start looking for Santos.
I'm totally on board with that.
Yo, nice work with that blood feral.
Luke's name's
been lurking around here all day.
Think this guy might know Ray Santos?
Only one way to find out.
Well, I know everybody in this valley. You're not from around here, are you?
Including Eastman, right?
No. Came here looking for somebody.
Tell you what, if you help me out, I can probably point you in the right direction. Look, I'm trying to take back my home from the zombies that killed all my friends. Will you help me? Excellent. Let's go fuck some shit up.
Hey, kid. I want you to be careful, okay?
Oh, please. I think I can handle a few zombies.
Trumbull Valley used to be a nice place, if you can believe that.
Believe
when
that.
When we were kids, our folks would take us up to Mount Tanner for the weekend.
We've actually heard a lot of stories about the valley. Sounds like a paradise.
There's no such thing as a paradise anymore. People need to get used to that.
Okay, that's the place.
That's your home?
Yeah, and my friends are probably still shambling around inside.
Right. So let's go take your home back, huh?
Yo, we got dead on both sides.
You haven't killed me yet, assholes!
There might be someone, one of his friends, that might still be alive in here. We'll see in a second. A little man that, in the original Walking Dead universe, was on his own, but he decided to join up with Malik's crew in this universe. And he's the only one that's left alive because of his badass bow staff skills. That's the lore. So we've got to find him first. Damn, I have no stamina. So this happens before the main state of the cave proper, isn't it? Because Rick and them are going to go to Trumbull Valley at some point, so I'm doing this first.
Anybody else want some?
There's these people that died.
Thanks for the help. It doesn't bring my friends back, but at least they're at rest now. You're both welcome to stay here as long as you need. I could use the company.
Glad we could help. We're all in this together, right?
Right, let's look around. Everything but the last line is crossed out. Jen, I want to tell you, Jen, you should know. Hey, Jen, how's it going? I never thought I'd feel this again. But I need to say this before it's too late. But I love you. Let's take all this stuff. Ooh, samurai sword.
Maybe I can get back to it.
Let's get glory. So I pick this up. And hold on a minute. Malik, you got another survivor, son. Dr. Eastman.
My name's Eastman.
See you soon, yeah?
Dr. Eastman.
What's up, Quincy?
Helena, we fixed her name. Unused annex, what's that? Build plague trauma. Oh, that could be interesting. Medical tent. Farming complex. Repair this facility, might as well. Use a medical tent in the Jurassic Junction to make some plague cure. What is that? Are you not going to give us a supply locker before we do that? There we go, finally. Alright, let's put all this away. All of these notes. Malik has some big plans for our garden facility. If it works like he says it will, our food worries will be over. We just need the building materials to make it happen. I haven't heard any radio broadcast from that Twain guy in a while. I wonder if he's still over the network. Come think of it, I haven't heard chat from anyone outside the valley in days. I should probably be worried about that. But rebuilding our walls is more important than some dumb radio broadcasts. Whenever I say something nice about this place, Thomas teases me that I was against setting up our base. It's so annoying. Malik says he's just flirting with me. I guess I should be flattered, but I'm not sure I'm ready for anything like that yet. Oh, Malik, don't get cancelled now, do you? Oh, we've already got free plague cures. If we put this in here, will it work? Does it count as the mission done or what? I don't know who we should give this sword to. There's no Michonne here. Damn, Quincy, you're slow at that. What's the stats like? Fighting, shooting weapons, smithing, survived in prison, robbed office buildings. Dreamed of retirement. Okay. Use the medical tent junction to make plague cure.
Yeah, we might do okay with this.
Plague preparation. We should make sure we have plenty of plague cure in stock. Right. Dr. Eastman. He's a peacemaker, psychiatrist, he's lost his family, and he fights defensively. And he's got some good stats on him, but he doesn't shoot because in the end of the day, he's a pacifist.
I have come to believe that all life is precious.
Hey, Quincy.
Hey. I could use your help with something.
After you.
All right, let's get him a little bit more armed. I'm going to go out and use Eastman, the man that's going to train Morgan how to be a pacifist. Probably should get a gun. I know he's a pacifist, but he can shoot zombies at least, right? No, we need some weapons and shit, man. Oh, you really want to come with us as well, Helena?
All right, let's...
Helena's following. Build my community. What do we need, though? Repair that. Let's repair that.
We have room to build. What'll it be?
How scary does this get? Is this hard? Because I don't want Morgan to die for no reason. Should we fix this car up? Refuel.
Once we get this place fixed up, it'll be amazing.
Feeling good and ready to work. Let's go find this Ray Santos.
I'm ready when you are, partner.
Look, I got this. I owe Lily for... well, for a lot. I need to handle this myself. Hello? I'm trying to reach Ray Santos, or anyone who knows where I can find him. Ray, if you're out there, I'm here on behalf of a mutual friend. She just wants to know that you're okay. No answer. That's not a good sign.
Ray was with that people, right?
I might be able to help you find Ray. Come talk to me.
He's right in the car, man. What do you mean?
Oh, yeah, I know Ray. He's a good guy. I haven't seen him in a bit, though. Okay, look, chill out. I know some of his people used to hang out at the local church over in Spencer's Mill. I'm not sure if they're still there, but it's a good place to start. Listen, that's a long walk, so you should gear up and grab a set of wheels.
Thank you.
I've heard Lily talk about Ray Santos on her broadcast. He's like a legend around here.
I've met a lot of people in my day. Can't say I've ever met an actual legend.
We need these as much as we can. Alright guys, you ready? Let's go.
Shit, I don't think anyone's lived in that dump for a long time.
Let's take a look around. If they lived here before, they might have left a clue.
You did a lot of that as a deputy sheriff, huh? Looking for clues?
No. But I watched a lot of cop shows. There's always a clue.
Whoa. Weird coloring.
Would you look at that?
Okay. Do you need help? Find us at the coordinates listed below. We have room and resources to share. Remember, we're stronger together.
We're stronger together. That sounds familiar.
That's because it's basically the network motto. This note has to be from Ray.
I guess it's worth checking
Eastman's
out.
Face is the only one.
Come on, kid.
This weird lighting.
See, I told you we'd find a clue.
Or we're walking into a trap. Did you stop to consider that, or didn't they teach you that in cop school?
He's bitter about her being a cop.
Always so suspicious. Don't you trust anybody?
Kid, I barely even trust you.
Whoa, what the hell is that? Damn, man. I don't know if Morgan's gonna survive this one. What the fuck is this? Why am I taking these risks like that before Morgan gets to me? Better make it to Rick, man. I swear down. He better make it to Rick. Alright. This is why we had to do this first. This is where Rick might end up living later.
Haven't seen that base
before. We got ourselves a new MVP.
Is everyone okay? Can I switch characters?
Can I help you with something?
No, I can't.
Hey, we're looking for Ray Santos. Do you know him?
Do I know him? He's the guy in charge. Come on in.
There he is.
Hello, I'm Raimundo Santos. Call me Ray.
Hey, it's the same voice. Ray, the man, the myth, the legend.
That sounds like Lily. She's a good kid. We've had no radios for a while now. Something fried our system, and we've been trying to fix it ever since. Even our fixes only last for a little while before it shorts out again. We're getting really low on parts.
You just need parts? I can help with that.
Gather parts.
Well, that would be much appreciated, my friend.
Level 25 parts to Ray Santos at the Santos farmhouse. Optional. Gather parts from the vehicle bay.
When you think about it, that's more stealing than any of the dirtbags I ever arrested.
All right, we'll go to the vehicle bay, because at least we don't have to use our own parts, that looks like. Why is Eastman getting wrecked? Come on, Eastman. Some parts.
Just what I was looking for.
What's this? When I grew up on the pieces, my daddy carries a gun, but it's only to protect people from bad guys. I asked my dad if I could learn to shoot a gun, but he says it's important to talk to people, especially when they are angry or sad. I don't know if there are classes that teach that, but there should be. I think maybe we should learn that instead of vision. So that is what I want to be when I grow up. That makes 100 words. I don't know why I just took that. Can we turn those letters into parts?
We picked this place clean.
Lost child, Isabella, age 6, dark hair, brown eyes. Last seen in a green hoodie.
So, did you find the parts we need to fix our radio?
Thank you so much. This should get us back on the radio again. At least for a while. I don't want to send you home empty-handed. Go talk to Keisha to see what we can spare.
I know this isn't much, but I hope it'll help.
Additional herbs. Seriously though,
do you really know Lily Ritter? She's like my hero.
Yeah, I know her. She's the reason I'm here. And don't tell anybody, but she's kind of my hero too.
What about Marcus? Marcus did all the work in the last game. Has everybody got something they're carrying? Now bringing these out was totally useful. Can I switch characters now? Yeah, I can switch characters. Where's the whip? Get these meds. What's oh, she's running home? Because the mission's over? What a weirdo.
I heard what you said to Tisa back there. I didn't know you felt that way about Lily.
She gave me a chance when the rest of the world had given up on me.
I haven't seen that.
I take that pretty seriously.
So, is that it? We come out, fix the radio, and we're done?
Something else is going on in this valley. I don't know why, but I'm sure that Santos isn't telling us the whole story.
But he's like Lily's friend. Why would he lie to us?
Ain't that just the question of the day?
My last group worked hard to build this place up. It was worth it.
Yeah. We know all about that, don't we,
Malik? I spent my life thinking I was born for something better. I figured I was gonna hit it big one day, you know?
Okay, that should do it. Have fun unpacking.
You can craft circuitry? Expert in pioneering. Is that a mission or something? Raiding the base. Travel to a former army garage to search for circuitry, not circuitry. Malik and Eastman, they want to catch up on old times, yeah? Oh, I thought this was a shotgun. It's a rifle. Alright, come on then, we're going hunting, Malik. Alright, we're gonna go get some circuitry. I feel like if Eastman was actually with a group of people, he probably wouldn't go out on runs that much. But then I guess he has to earn his keep somehow. He'd find a way to find a cushy job interior, even though he's a good fighter. But he's useful. Ooh, Eastman. Can't wait for Morgan to learn how to do that. Finished.
It's gotta be around here someplace.
Hey, Quincy. This is Keisha Green from the Santos Enclave. I came over to see if I could get your help with something. Can we talk?
That's the good stuff.
Why do I feel like I want to get that car? You could make other characters drive for you. Oh, I want all of those. Oh, you scared, zombie? You scared of my skills? Malik is mad that from Jurassic Junction, we're the only two left, right?
It's now a hero. Way too hard around here. Need some more people.
I just reminded people that we're survivors. That means we have a future. It keeps us all moving into the right direction. Okay. He's been in this positive outlook. Upgrade your repair depot, that's it.
Time to get to work on some quality weapons. Just don't ask me where I learned how to do this.
Oh, It's a Quincy thing. You can get scraps of circuitry, which is pretty sick. Damn. Oh, it's a Quincy mission, right? There we go. Talk to Keisha and see what she wants.
I need you to help me discourage some very bad people from hassling my friend.
Okay.
Thanks. Ray didn't want us to get involved, but I can't just stand by anymore. The Wilkersons have been taking advantage of people around here for too damn long.
Wilkersons, damn, son. I'm gonna start using the blade. Okay, we're gonna talk to the Wilkersons, eh?
So why isn't Ray handling this himself?
He prefers to avoid conflict. I say, sometimes you just have to draw a line.
I don't know. Hey, Xander, ambushed.
You okay in there?
You're cutting it close. He'll be here any minute.
Sorry, I wanted to get some backup. Quincy, this is my friend Xander.
Thanks for agreeing to show those Wilkersons they can't just push us around. It's hard enough staying alive when the blood plague spreads more every day.
We need recruitable.
Mickey Wilkerson charging rent just for living in the valley is too much to bear.
Why don't you just leave town?
With both bridges out, there's no road to take. And traveling overland means fighting through more plague zombies than I can count.
What the heck? Xander, you're tougher than I thought looking like that.
You asked for this!
What the heck?
Not so fast, buddy.
This ain't your fight, stranger.
Take Xander from Mickey Wilkerson.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna mess
you. Fuck! Okay, you win! Keep your shit, I don't
care! Oh, cool.
Get lost, asshole.
Listen. I won't forget what you did for me.
Is Wilkerson still in here? All right, get out, Wilkerson, little bitch. Where's he going? Wish I could just make a story that happen like that.
Hello,
I can
sir.
Now, certain mods.
Thanks for sticking up for me. Please, let me give you some of what he was trying to take. You're good people. If you're ever looking to trade, come on back anytime.
It means a lot that you stood up to the Wilkersons. Most people around here aren't that brave. I like Ray, but I wish he were more proactive about helping people.
Oh, you're saying he's lazy,
sometimes,
huh?
Sometimes a man's got to look out for his own first. I can respect that.
Hope to see you soon.
Alexander Bell. I feel like Ray Santos ain't going to be happy about that.
Hey, Keisha, what's the deal with Santos? It seems like there's something he isn't telling me.
There are bad things going down around here, even worse than the Wilkersons. When Ray is ready to talk, he'll give you a call. Until then, just be careful, okay?
Shit. That wasn't helpful at all. This should be useful.
Ooh.
You were a big help today. I'll try to convince Ray to share more information with you about what's going on.
See you around.
How'd that jingle go? Bronto gas. Watch it pour. It's made from a dinosaur.
Okay, Eastman. We get base-wide power. Because I want base-wide power now.
Hello, my friend. As you can tell, our radio is working again, thanks to you. On that topic, there's one more thing we could use help with. If you're available, gear up and meet us back at the ranch. Gracias.
Keep that in there. I might find a new car. So we drive to the Maximilian and then see what goes from there. Come on, Quince.
I sure hope that juggernaut
won't be there. Juggernaut. There's the car we're looking for. Oh, it's already got some fuel on it. So you wanna do your mission?
See you soon.
Roger that, Ray. I'm heading out now. This gives me a good chance to ask Santos what's really going on around here.
Hey, partner, don't forget. I'm here if you need me.
Uh-huh. I will definitely keep that in mind.
I found a couple of things while I was out scavenging.
You sure you don't want me along?
I think I can handle this myself.
Hey, Lily put you in charge. I'm here if you change your mind.
Welcome back. Glad to see you're doing well.
Right back at you, Ray.
Go on, Eastman.
We've seriously improved our base.
We need your help, but you may discover things you wish you didn't know. Are you ready to learn more? All right, then here's what you need to know. Not long ago, the military came rolling into the valley with a lot of people and supplies. This wasn't like the quarantine back during the outbreak. They came in here to destroy something, something big. Instead, as best we can tell, they were wiped out.
Christ. What the hell did they run into?
They had an outpost near Marshall. I figure that'd be a good place to look for clues.
Excellent, my friend. Welcome to the team. But I can't let you go out there without backup. That's why I'm sending Keisha along with you.
Seriously? You're letting me do this?
You're ready for it. Good luck to you.
All right, kid. Follow me.
We'll see you at home, buddy.
Take care.
Look, I'm sorry we couldn't say more earlier. We're not too good about trusting strangers around here.
Yeah, I'd have done the same in your shoes.
This is the place. Guess the army guys abandoned it when it got overrun.
Christ, overrun is an understatement.
We should clear this place out before we search.
Clear the plague cart and all the zombies from industrial still.
You be careful, okay?
Oh, God.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Now we could use Eastman and Morgan, couldn't we?
I gotta take it out.
You're sleeping as well.
This thing's to high heaven in here.
Really?
Almost there. Can't let up now.
I guess that could have gone worse.
Are you kidding? That was terrifying. Let's look around and get out of here.
Is this your first encounter with a plague heart? Morgan, if he was here, would know. Damn. Guess I could claim the outpost.
Outpost secured. Gonna slow me down a bit.
Looking for clues.
I could actually use this.
Oh, hell yeah!
Nice. Oh my fucking god.
Now why doesn't...
Holy shit, take a look at this!
Is that what I think it is?
Oh yeah, this'll come in very handy.
Is it? Day 1, establish FOB ineligible. The doc is super creepy when she's excited. Day 2, Nguyen swears he can see the wall grow. I said he was full of shit and everyone laughed, everyone except the captain. Make contact with local survivors at eligible. Violent assistance. Patrols ordered to avoid individuals identified as Wilkerson family. My first patrol in the city. Fuck, Nguyen wasn't lying. We're going to need more ordnance. I fucking hate plague zombies. There's shit in the valley that I've never seen. Why does the doc not seem surprised? Nguyen's dead. So the Kukus and Russell. So while Kukus and Russell holding out someone's name. And still the doc's acting like it's all normal. Fuck. The captain says we're going back tomorrow. Beth, I'm sorry about how we left things. If I don't see you.
Found something. Looks like part of a journal. Shit. It sounds like they ran into something nasty.
How about we bring that back to Ray rather than standing around in here?
Looks like that's it for loot.
Special marathon, acrobatics, backpacking. I can carry a lot of shit. Fuck it. Oh, what? I thought it was going to give you more slots. Well, looks like I've stuck with him having backpacking now. This will be quick on his feet. You ready, girl? Look at that plane crash.
Hey, we made it back.
Welcome home, my friend.
I'm glad you all made it through. Did you find anything out there?
Just wait to hear this. This is a bad idea. I don't want any part of what's going on here.
This journal you found, it confirms my worst suspicions. You should hold on to it for now. Something very bad is going on in this valley, and I fear the worst is yet to come.
Oh, damn it, Lily. How'd I let you talk me into this?
Ray's a good guy, but I want to see real action. Could I join your team? Really? Thank you. Thank you so much.
I had a feeling this day was coming. Don't worry, Keisha. I'm not upset.
She cares at this point.
We'll miss you, of course, but you have to do what you think is right. We'll be here if you need us. And that goes for both of you.
It's the closest thing to have a good daughter.
Thanks for giving me this chance. I am totally ready to see some action.
You're welcome. Just ease down a bit, okay?
Sure thing, boss.
Okay, we've got Keisha on our team now. Things seem to be opening up a little bit in the story. Damn, that juggernaut's still there. I need to kill that man. Eastman, what the hell?
lab and prove it.
What lab?
One time, our daughter thought she'd found dinosaur bones in the backyard. Turned out to be a dead crow. Yuck.
It's away, that away, oh, it's away.
Hello there. I'd like to offer your team some rewards and some goodwill. That is, if you'll send someone over who can help me with something. I know everybody in this valley, but I've never heard that voice before. Be careful, okay?
Who's that? Mysterious request, eh? Hey, what's this? Who is that? Lone Survivor? Let's go check out who that is. What do we need here? Demolitions lab. Ooh, we can craft rounds. Nice. Explosives and decoys, smoke grenades. I might need that. The pacifist. Let's go find out what this is that's attacking our base. Looks like they were camping out there earlier. They've moved up here, scoping out our base. Uh-oh. Hello, we have food and resources at our base. You don't need to be hostile. Oh shit.
Why don't you put the gun down and we'll talk. Have some falafel. Looks like you haven't eaten for a while.
Really, put down the rifle. Let's talk.
Please don't kill me. We have food.
I'm sure we can work this out. Okay, last chance.
Oh shit.
Fire in the hole! Grenade!
Gone. Gotcha! We got Morgan! I think we knocked him out.
Sorry.
Let's keep him in the dark blue house. That's going to be his prison for now while we fix him. We're going to keep him here now. Lock all the doors so he can't get out. Locked. I'll take care of this guy. I'm going to use my psychiatrist powers and my peaceful ways. All life is precious to turn this guy from a crazy lunatic into a friend. Not interested in being recruited. Don't worry, we can fix that.
So long, Quincy.
Right, guys, I'll take care of Morgan. You guys go do missions.
See you around.
All right, so we've agreed that Eastman's going to be the one taking care of Morgan here.
What's your name?
Kill me.
That's a stupid name.
It's dangerous.
You should change
it. Kill me. Kill me! Kill me!
My name's Eastman. I'm a forensic psychiatrist. That was my job. Now I live here. What did you do or what do you do now?
I clear.
What the hell does that mean?
Walkers, people, anything that gets anywhere near me, I kill them. I clear.
Why?
Because that's why I'm still here.
Oh, that's the biggest load of horseshit I ever heard. Here's your lunch.
I'm gonna lock Morgan in there. Gonna be his little prison. That's the end of this episode. You know, the first episode of Heartland, Morgan, of Eastman, Morgan and Heartland episode one complete. And yeah, we'll see what happens next. If Eastman can fix him, he's gone a bit crazy and he's gone a bit mental. We'll see if he gets sorted. Thanks for watching anyway, guys. Peace.